This is a three-lined potato beetle, and this is its damage. They love to feed on ground cherries and tomatillos, and the eggs are tiny and amber-colored. This earwig will snack on any eggs it finds, so I'm going to let it be. The eggs hatch into dark-headed larvae that cluster together and cover themselves with their own feces. Here's how I deal with them, but be careful, if they can reach an edge, they'll climb out.